So this is the misery of high camp. It's another windy day. Sounds like it's snowing in the tent because all the condensation that gets knocked off the ceiling from the wind. Pretty cold outside. I think they said it was about minus 15 overnight. I can believe that. We're not going anywhere today, unfortunately. So time's running out. Praying for a miracle for a change in the weather here. It's gonna be it.